Hey everyone! In this GeoSnap, we're going to look at using network datasets to create routes between features in ArcGIS Pro.
In my ArcGIS Pro project, I have a network dataset showing all of the airports in Canada and the flights that travel between them. I want to use that network to find the quickest route between Flin Flon and Goose Bay. In my Analysis tab, I have the Network Analyst Tools, and I'm going to select the Routes workflow. What this is going to do is build a route analysis layer that I can use to find the best route between those two places. I want to only see the two airports that I'm actually concerned with, so I'm going to put a definition query on my airports layer to only show Flin Flon and Goose Bay. Now I'm going to add those two stops to that route in my layer in ArcGIS Pro. Now I can see on my map, I have a point starting in Flin Flon, which is highlighted by the 1, and ending in Goose Bay, which is point number 2. I'm going to select a sequence and set it to preserve the first stop, just because we're traveling across a couple different time zones to keep things working smoothly. And then I'm going to run my route. We can see that almost right away, a route has been generated, showing us how to get between Flin Flon and Goose Bay. So to get between these two points, I need to leave Flin Flon, travel to Winnipeg, across over to Montreal, up into Labrador City, and then over to Goose Bay. Working with network datasets and the network analyst tools helps us to better understand how our data is connected. I can't wait to see how you use this to find connections in your own work.